This is an example of a simple part from a customer. However, if you want to machine the faces marked in color here and there, using the normal 3-axis strategy may not give satisfactory results and may be bad finishing. In this example, using what we saw before, the optional multi-axis machining, we have 3-axis toolpaths and the pattern, just as you can see, parallel slices, and the quality of the toolpath is high and it just machines the surface that you want. Same here, it's very quickly done. Select the 3 faces using the color and then apply the strategy, which again is just multi-axis, pattern is slice, parallel, and axis control 3-axis. So very, very simple to do. And especially useful on this type of surface when you machine from horizontal to vertical and you want a smooth transition. And as you can see here, horizontally and vertically, the toolpaths are of high quality. So this is a real life example. If we do the simulation, this is machined out of a block of aluminum. And this is the result.